The snow glows white in Northrend tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the king. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't return home, Uther betrayed my side. Be the good prince you always have to be. Control the urge, don't take the sword. But now he's dead. Here I am. I'm known as the one lich king. Here I am. I'll have my icy bone. Here I stand.
I'm recording on my iPad because my webcam doesn't work and I totally just lack this. I'm staring at the screen on my iPad. I'm sorry, I need to look whoever you guys are. And that must have been super creepy. Anyway, this is starting off wonderfully. I just wanted to say hey. In this video, is kind of like a little afterwards of the song. I wanted to do this song because I originally just wanted to do it because I heard the Demi Lovato version. I was like, oh my gosh, I need to do this song. And then when I saw the movie, I was like, oh, I should totally do a song. And I just didn't get to it. And then I saw the video, obviously, that I put with the song. And it was just the original Let It Go song with the Lich King. And I was just like, oh my gosh. I need to restart this because I have ketchup on my face. You are a genius, Chia. You are a genius. Ketchup on the face. Now it doesn't want to come off. Okay, anyway, aside from that, I don't know how that happened. Now my face is all red. So when I saw the video with the Lich King and the original song, I was like, oh my gosh, I really need to do this song. And so it's kind of based off the lore. I had to look it up, believe it or not, because I forgot some stuff. And I'm sorry if it's not completely accurate, but I kind of just went with it, and I kind of put what I could into the song, because most of the original works with it, aside from, obviously, Arthas is not a queen. I had to change that. And the song is slightly shortened because the video had it shortened, so yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed watching the video and all of my bloopers involving this, so... yeah, I hope you guys had fun watching. Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe, share my videos, and vote for me on Mad Music. All the links are down below. And if you have any collabs, don't forget to hit me up with that. My email is down below. I always check it daily, actually, more than once a day. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!